Hello everyone, Dan UpLateGamer here. I've kind of neglected this franchise mode for the Houston Astros. I started it, got some good reviews, a lot of people liked it. Then I had some things going on, kind of went off YouTube a little bit, and I kind of forgot about this franchise, but you can save your franchise files over to MLB 16 just like in 15, so I figured why not go ahead and continue this franchise. Because it's just a great franchise, great team. I love playing with them. So I decided I'm going to do it. I'm going to go ahead and finish this Houston Astros franchise. And, you know, let me know if you want it. Do you want it? Give me likes. If, you know, let me know. Tell me in the comments. But we're going to get going. We're going to take a look at the standings real quick. As you can see, we've just started. We've only had two episodes. This will be the third. We're sitting at 7-5. We're three games out behind the Mariners. Gonna go to the calendar. We're gonna go ahead and go ahead a bit. Let me see. Probably need to go on into. We'll play Texas at home. See what happens here. Oh, great. Fires sustained an injury. That's not good. Okay, it's only a few days. Roberto Hernandez, torn finger during, it appeared to be out 1 to 2 months. All right, that's going to be, we'll put him on the 15-day DL for now. Well, that's good. Mike Fires is back. Take care of that. Oh, my gosh, injuries everywhere. Okay, let's see what the Cubs are doing here.
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Welcome to this Memorial Day edition of Inside the Show. Today we honor the men and women who have lost their lives serving in the U.S. Armed Forces. But before we get there, let's recap what happened.
Wow. What?
Sunday.
No. Starting in the no, AMS, that's not going
to
happen.
Seattle Mariners paid visit to Minute Maid Park to do battle with the Stros, and it was the Astros.
No, I should not consider this offer.
George Springer was a force at the plate, driving in 3 runs. He is currently the triples leader in the American League. Right now, the Astros sit in second place in the American League West. They're 2 games back. The Oakland Athletics paid visit to North Texas to match up against the Rangers. And it was the Rangers who came out on top. The final was 8-4.
Sorry about that. I'm going to take care of this.
The Rangers sit in fourth place in the American League West, 6.5 games back. The A's are at the bottom of the division, 10.5 back. The Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim went up against the G-Men in San Francisco, and the Giants came away with the win. Final score was 5-2. Buster Posey had a historic day at the plate as he hit for the cycle. Madison Bumgarner was victorious in this one, earning his first win. As of today, the Giants sit in first place in the National
League. All right, we're about to get this going.
They own a 2.5-game advantage. The Angels.
I'll take care of that later. We're going to be taking on Nick Martinez going out against Dallas Keuchel. So this should be a great game. Going to put Valbuena in. Don't want to do that. I am taking a lot of the presentation out to make it just a little bit of a quicker game. Hopefully that you like it. If you don't, let me know. And see Brandon Belt, the newest Astro. He's hitting 314. Gomez, 337. Altuve, 304. So we're hitting pretty well right now.
East of what once was Union Station. There's a look at Minute Maid Park here in downtown Houston. A Memorial Day get-together for you here at the ballpark between the Texas Rangers and their cross-state rivals, the Houston Astros. Leonis Martin will stand in for the first time here. He's got that average up over 340 here entering play. The 1-1.
Bouncing ball back. That's going to be a tough one for Altuve.
Throw too late, and he's on with an empty.
He's just too fast.
Elvis Andrus will stand in now. 0 for 4 in that day game yesterday. Now the 2-1. 2-1 pitch is a cut fastball taken for strike two. He waits. Now the pitch. Swing and he takes.
That's a rip.
The other way to right. And that's in there. Base
so all right, already I'm in a hole. Two men in, nobody out. Here's Beltre.
And Beltre will stand in now in an early RBI spot in the top of the first. Now the 0-2 to Beltre. And Beltre.
He's not going
to
go after that.
1-2. From the stretch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
Oh, come on. Luckily, we still get Beltre. He's slow. So now one out, runners on second and third. See what I want to go with here.
Here's another 2-2.
Oh, and boy, I'm lucky he didn't crush that.
So we'll have to do it again. Still 2-2. Here now the 2-2.
Oh no, get on over there.
Down the left field line.
That's foul. Thank goodness.
Foul, just shy of the wall. Another try at 2-2. Full count, three balls and two strikes. Here's the 3-2 pitch.
Oh, he did me a favor by going after that.
Josh Hamilton will come forward now.
Josh Hamilton at the plate now. Oh, that's bad. They had a way to block it. By the way, Castro is on the disabled list. He's out for a pretty good while. All right, so I'm going to get out of that somehow.
Two men in scoring position.
Shocked I got out of that with no runs scored.
Jose Altuve will dig in now. He had a couple of hits in yesterday's contest. Full count offering on its way.
That's going to be right up the middle.
And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning. George Springer will stand in now. He'll likely have
I love George Springer. Great player.
Nobody out. Now the 1-1. There goes Altuve. Pitch swung on and missed the throw.
Way that was an easy stolen base.
Now a pickoff play at second, and he's back easily. Here's the 1-2. And here's a ball hit in the air.
I should have never swung at that.
A foul ball. Now another 1-2. Swing and
that's going to get through. I'm sending Altuve.
Right field for a base hit. The throw home.
He's going to score. Should have went to second.
Brandon Belt steps in now.
There's Belt. He's hitting 314.
Second, hit hard but foul. Now the 2-2 pitch.
That was should have never swung at that.
Right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate, and he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down. Carlos Gomez will take his first cuts here with the runner still at first and one away now. Here comes a 2-2. Runners on the move for second. Pitch outside. The throw.
They just can't throw out Springer and Altuve. They're just too fast. Should get a good pitch to hit here.
Getting a few steps off a second there. Now the pitch.
Oh, that's a rip. Yeah, that's going
to
get down. That's going to score. Uh-oh, I just screwed up.
And the run will
Oh, no, he is going to get in a second. Wow. Thought I was going to get Gomez thrown out at second. Now, Marisnik, he's only hitting 147, so we got to get him going.
From the belt, the pitch. And he stays alive here as he gets a piece of this. And in turn,
should have never swung at that one.
Behind the plate. Ready with another 0-2.
Ah, that's a little dribbler. That should be. That's going to be third out.
On to first, and that'll do it as they manage to not let this inning get out of hand.
So, all right, we got a 2-0 lead just like that. I mean, wow.
Mitch Moreland leads things off now in the top half of the second. Here's the pitch.
Oh, no, that's a rip.
And that is off the wall in right field.
He could end up, luckily he's not. Luckily he's slow. Man, I thought he'd knock that out.
Robinson Chirinos will be the batter.
Robinson Chirinos.
The 1-1. 1-2 now.
I've actually went up on my pitching difficulty because pitching was getting a little bit too easy.
1-2.
So I'm on Hall of Fame now.
Close, but it's 2-2. Sets the 2-2 pitch. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. The 2-2 one more time. Here's a swing and a little tapper in front of the mound.
Come on. All right.
Down, one away.
So that's going to move the runner over to third. Going to have one out now.
We'll get his first chance at it now.
Here's Odor.
Didn't factor much into the win yesterday as he took an 0-for-4 in the ball game. Here's a ball.
That's going to get the run home.
Right center. Catch made here in medium deep right center, and the runner's breaking from third.
And yeah, there was no way I was going to get him. I didn't even set up to make the throw. That's going to be 2-1.
We'll stride in now. A couple of hits for him in four trips in yesterday's ball game. And an off-speed pitch.
All right, well, that's going to get us out of the inning. They get a run back, so it's going to be 2-1.
Things off in the bottom of the second. Here's the 2-1 pitch.
Oh, I was way late on that.
Down the line in left. Hamilton will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number one. Carlos Correa will step in now.
Now here's Carlos Correa. Great rookie.
Here's the 1-1 pitch.
Oh, I have to wait on that changeup.
Now the pitch. And he just gets a piece of it. This is chopped foul.
Should have laid off that.
Another 1-2 delivery.
Oh, and he now he gets me with an inside high fastball. Here's Conger. He's replacing Castro, who's hurt.
Something started with two away here in the bottom of the second.
Oh, hits him in the back.
And that got him. Back to the top of the order now.
So that's going
to
bring up Altuve here, so maybe we can get something going. 3-1 count.
Now the 3-1 pitch.
That's a rip. That's going to get down. I'm going to try to score him. Yeah. Oh, they nailed him at the plate. I can't believe that. Can't believe it.
Leonis Martin.
Should have never got him at the plate. He is a catcher, but man, I thought for sure he had that.
Here he comes on 2-1. He's fallen.
Bad pitch.
3-1. Pitch on the way. And he lays off their ball.
So I'm going to walk him. That's not good. He can run, too.
get his first shot here with the runner on following the leadoff walk. And that fastball's too much for him there. 1-2. Here it comes now to Andrus.
All right.
He picks up another one, make it four strikeouts already, and there's
now here's Beltre. He's got some power. Got to watch him.
Will stand in. He grounded out his first time.
Oh, I put that right down the middle. Lucky he didn't crush that.
He'll try it again, 3-2.
Wow, he did me a favor. Went outside for that. Another 3-2 count.
Prince Fielder will try it again. Set down on strikes his first time. Full count pitch on its way. Swing and a ground ball.
Foul ball, thank goodness.
Foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Another full count pitch home. On the eighth pitch.
Another strikeout.
The one that finally does it.
Don't get a drink.
Wears him down and the inning is over. George Springer makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number 3. Here it comes, 2-1. Now a swing.
Ah, gotta lay off those low changeups.
2-2 pitch on the way.
That's up the middle.
Up the middle, man. The leadoff man is gonna reach here. He's got a base hit. Brandon Belt will dig in. He popped out in foul territory his first time. One pitch on the way.
Oh, I was way out in front on that.
Got him to swing through it. It's 1-2 now. Here comes the 1-2. He swings at the fastball.
That's going to be an out.
Into the air to shallow center.
Yeah. That's a little.
Martin comes on now, and he has it one down.
This Astros team, they're just a lot of fun to watch.
An RBI double to his credit the first time around.
Oh, why am I swinging at that? Oh, you always know they're going to call him out there. You kind of know by the way the throw goes. And see, now look what I do. Here's Rasmus.
3-1 home. Runner goes for second. And this
man, that curveball is slow.
Here's the payoff pitch.
And an man, that his changeup is so slow.
Josh Hamilton will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. Here's the 1-1. Swing and a ball sliced foul into the seats down the left field line. The 1-2.
Oh, heck.
And, oh, man.
That's gone.
Way
back.
Here.
2-2 game now. Man, he crushed that.
Off the bat of Josh Hamilton, number 196 for his career. As the Rangers are back in business, they tie it at 2. There's the lefty's offering on 1-2. Just does manage to get.
Man, he crushed that.
Bounced foul.
Still, oh, it's just bugging me.
Here's another 1-2. Now another pitch is hit foul and headed for the seats.
These Rangers, they have a man, they got some offense.
And
he goes out of the strike zone. Boy, they are helping me out going out of the strike zone.
Robinson Chirinos will stand in. He grounded out his first time. And here's a ball lifted back toward the stands in right, so we'll try.
Cockle's in the fourth. He's got 68 pitches so far.
Try again, 1-2.
Oh, I left that.
Try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2.
Hey, Angry Mark. Thanks for joining, man. I'm picking up the Astros franchise. Should have never stopped it.
Another 2-2 offering. And he struck him out. Strikeout number 8 now in the ballgame for him. Lucas Odor will dig in. He drove in a run with a sacrifice fly his first time. Now the 2-1 pitch. And that's in there above the belt. So
that's a nice pitch.
2-2. And the pitch. Ooh, and heads up as this is pulled foul. 2 runs, 4 hits. And no errors in the contest for the Rangers so far. Here's a swing and a ground
ball.
Oh,
nice play by Belt.
Belt will take this one himself, and that ends the inning.
Yeah, I think Hamilton did hit that to Japan. Angry Mark, he's joined this. I think you're right.
He's off here in the home half of the fourth.
He's been throwing low in the strike zone a lot. Oh, and then he comes up and I strike out.
This fourth inning will start the same way he ended the third, with a strikeout, and there's one away. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Hit hard on the ground. Throw on to fielder for out number 2. Carlos Correa.
Correa's only hitting 225. We got to fix that.
2 out, nobody on. Right-hander deals on 1-2.
Ah, right back to the pitcher.
Throw to fielder at first. He'll take care of him, and that'll be that.
Well, at the end of the fourth, still 2-2.
Shin-Soo Chu will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. Now the 1-2. And this is hit sharply on the ground.
Boy, he ripped that one.
And that is through into right field for a single. Leonis Martin will stand in. Base on balls his last time.
Sitting 348.
Leadoff man aboard at first here with nobody out. Ready now on 1-1. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right. And that'll move the count to 1-2 now. Got caught lunging there as this one's fouled away. Over to the bag. Runners.
I don't think Chu's going anywhere.
Runs, 5 hits.
But I was going to check anyway.
For the Rangers so far.
Man, I'm just not pitching very well today.
Now. He's set now the pitch. And he puts a pretty good jolt into this one, high and deep to center. And this will be taken in out there by Gomez for the first out.
I'm worried. I get worried about hitting the L1 for the cutoff because I did that the other day in another franchise, my Cardinals franchise, and it froze everyone but the shortstop, and the guy ran all the way for an inside park home run.
He was way out in front there. Runner at first here with one away in a 2-2 ball game, and there he goes towards second.
Oh, look at that!
Hit ball to second, and that's through for a base.
Oh, pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up!
With it in center. Here's Chu around third.
Oh, he's going
to
score. So Rangers are up 3-2 now.
And set to stand in, a guy who seems to get better with age, the dangerous Adrian Beltre. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1. Oh, definitely a fastball swing there, but a good time for the changeup. It's full 3-2. Comes set. Now the pitch.
Dang it.
Back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Long throw to the plate. And they'll add another run to their lead as the run scores.
Wow, 4-2 now.
4-2 now. Prince Fielder will step in now. 0-2 to this point. Full count pitch on its way. Little tapper. We'll see if they try for two. And he won't.
No way. There's no way you're going to turn two.
Josh Hamilton.
He's at 97 pitches. We're going to have to get somebody up after this. This is going to be it for him.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a ball chop foul down the left side.
Actually, I'm going to go ahead and get somebody up.
Here's the 1-2.
Now look at this.
Fastball here and sends it to deep right field.
Boy, I thought he got another one. So we're down 4-2 now, middle of the fifth. Here's Conger. He's hitting 185. Really ready for Castro to get back, but it's going to be a couple months.
1-1 on the way. Now here's a swing and a ball hit well out there toward right.
That's going to be an out. I think, yeah.
Martin will back up and put this away for a long out number one.
Here's Altuve, 3-2 count.
Altuve will step in, a base hit in his last time. Now here's the pitch. Swing and a miss on
too late on that.
George Springer will stand in. Two hits in two trips thus far. Here comes the 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Now here's the pitch. To 2-2 now.
Tabbit early.
And now a pitch on the way. And this is
man, I jump. You feel it? See me every time I hit it? I get into it.
A ball hit on
gotta
the
wait on his off-speed stuff.
It holds it 2-2. Now another 2-2. Now here's another pitch fouled off and heading
can't help
the
it.
Seats. And he's just fighting to stay alive here. Still 2-2. Ready with another 2-2. Swinging a ball hit.
Hanging in there.
But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Pitch on the way.
It's outside. Full count now.
3-2.
He's going to have to come to me now.
Here's the pitch. Here's a fly ball now lifted in the
where's
air.
Where's that
to
at?
Right.
That ain't going to go anywhere.
Under it now is Chew, and he will put it away. To
that's going
to
be that inning. We're down 4-2 at the end of the fifth.
Mitch Moreland will get things started here in the top of inning number six. The 1-1. Just lucky to make contact.
I don't even know. I got to get him out of this game.
1-2. Now a swing and a ground ball.
Oh, come on.
And this is past belt on down the line. A fair ball.
Really didn't even have to dive on that play.
Robinson Chirinos will try it again. He's grounded out and struck out.
That's going to be it for Dallas Keuchel. Get Sip warming up.
New pitcher about ready to take over now. It's the side-arming right-hander Scott Feldman.
Feldman coming in. He's got a 9 ERA. Ooh.
Now the 1-1. Swing and he takes this the other way to right.
Nice play by Springer.
Strong out there in right and pull this one down for the first out. Rougned Odor will stride in, grounded out his last time through. Ready? Now the pitch. And he goes
uh-oh.
The other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left.
Man, they are killing the ball.
Warning track, and he's able to put it away for the second out. Shin-Soo Choo will stand in. A strikeout victim his first time and then a base hit last time around. Now a ball
look at this.
To the right side. In there, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Leonis Martin will step in now and see what he can do with two on and two out here in the sixth. 2-1. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. And the two-out threat will not...
It's all right. We're going to get out of that, luckily. Luckily.
Brandon Belt will lead things off here for Houston as they look to get things started in this sixth inning. Here's the 1-1. Now a swing and a hard hit ball.
That's an out.
On to first with it is Andrus, and it's in time, one away. One away for the Astros here in the sixth.
And standing in the speedy. Gotta get a guy on here.
And now the Ranger bullpen swings into action. A lefty and a right-hander are throwing down there.
That's gonna get through. All right, we got Gomez on.
And in the left field for a one-out hit. Colby Rasmus will try again. Struck out swinging his last time through.
Come on, Colby. By the way, I'm a running team.
The 2-1 home. Runners on the move for second.
Yes, that's going to send him on a third. Send him on a third.
Rasmus is going to reach. It's a base hit. And he'll move.
It's all right. First and third, one out.
Corners here with one away. Jake Marisnik will stand in. 0 for 2 thus far. The 1-1 home. Takes one
inside.
Off the inside corner for ball two. He's set. Now the pitch.
That's right where I was wanting it. That's going to score. I'm going to try to score two. We're going to do it this time.
Round third and being waved on hold.
And he's in there. All right.
This game is tied at 4. Number 50 will be the new pitcher.
Well, that's going to knock their starter out. You got Valbuena coming up.
Valbuena will dig in now with two runs already home and a potential third waiting in the wings only 90 feet away. And we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. And this is hit.
That should get the run home. All right.
Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
5-4 lead now here in the sixth.
Outside with the fastball as the count moves to 2-1 now. Ready on 2-1.
Now that's a rip, but right to fielder.
And he'll step on the bag.
Well, all right, we got the lead back. 6-5, 5-4. 9 hits apiece. Got Andrus Beltre, and didn't see who else is coming up. Did Hamilton? Let's look at the box score so far. Scoreline.
And as the final warm-up tosses are thrown, let's get a look at our game summary through 6 innings. Elvis Andrus will lead it off here in the top of inning number 7. Here it comes now to Andrus. And he squares this
right off the bat. There they go again.
Adrian Beltre will dig in again. He singled home a run his last time. Nobody out, runner on first. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Got him off balance there.
Come on, come on. Turn it two, turn it two, turn it two. Yes.
On to Belt, and they turn two, a double play. Prince Fielder will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0 for 3 thus far. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. Ready with the 2-1.
Left that two. Oh, gosh. I knew I left that too high. Dang, they are hitting the ball. Here's Hamilton. He had a home run earlier.
Home run for Prince Fielder as we are all tied at 5.
Almost made me cry.
Here comes the 1-2.
My goodness.
Hammered out to deep right field.
What? I don't know what to do against this team.
Planted into the right field bleachers.
Wow. Just like that, they've got the lead again.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Number 197 in his career, and this one gives him the lead at 6-5.
Man,
and the throw to first is in.
They're
time,
crushing
the
it.
Damage has been done as the side is retired. Hank Conger will step in now to lead off the home half of the 7th. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Here's the 1-1.
That time, and it's I was going to wait up on that and ended up hitting it.
Pretty heavily on that fastball.
Hitting the button.
Why not? It's a big one.
Here's man, he's bringing gas. What's this guy throwing?
The third base
hey, they're going to let. Oh, okay. I thought they were going to let him catch it.
comes again, 1-2.
Swing and he I went down a little too far on my territory. Stick.
And Beltre will take this one in for route number one. Jose Altuve will get another shot now.
Here's Altuve.
1-1 pitch on the way.
Oh, swinging at crap.
A pitch in the dirt, and it's 1-2 now.
Here it comes. Yeah, you're right.
This is foul.
You're probably pulling for the Rangers, aren't you, Angry Mark?
Another 1-2 delivery.
Outside
and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes. Here he comes on 2-2.
Boy, that was close.
Misses to run it full now, 3-2.
Should get something to hit here.
Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second.
Man, oh man.
On to fielder for out number two. George Springer will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Bases are empty here with two men out. Ready now on 1-1. Nibbled the corner.
Boy,
there,
he is just barely missing.
Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing.
Hops I just missed that.
Infield on the right side.
Odor just missed it.
Is right there, and he will make the catch, so that'll do it.
End of the seventh, down 6-5.
Robinson Chirinos. Get us going now in the top half of the eighth.
Going to definitely get him out of here.
Tony Sipp is on to work as he'll take over here in the eighth. The 3-1 is on the way. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now. 3-2. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. And the payoff pitch is chopped foul at home plate, so we'll do it again. Still 3-2.
So I'm glad Angry Mark. Angry Mark's a fan of both the Astros and the Rangers. So either way, he's a winner.
And this is fouled at the plate. Now the payoff pitch home. And this is
a
foul ball. 3-2, here it is.
Walking.
He nearly got him, and it's ball four. Rougned Odor will stand in. One of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far. And this is heading out toward left field, but this is going to get fouled up into the crowd. Now a hard hit ball back.
Whoa.
Center field for a base hit.
I hate that when it does that. You move your second baseman or shortstop, and it makes your center fielder move. Man, I need a strikeout big time here.
He's ready now. The pitch.
Go get it, Springer. Oh, you ain't going to get it. Oh, bad throw. Two runs score. We're down 8-5 now.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. Just got a piece of it.
Sorry about the dogs.
Here comes a 1-2.
Look at this.
Offering is hit in the air out to straightaway left. Under it is Mariznick, one away. Elvis Andrews will score.
8-5. It's going to be tough to come back now.
1-1 on the way.
Look at this. Holy smokes.
Mariznick.
Wow.
The track as he takes it for out number
they are unloading.
Adrian Beltre will get another shot. He hit into a double play his last time. Here's the 1-1 now to Beltre. And this one's hit on the ground, but foul. The 1-2. Got him to swing on top of that one as this ball's dribbled.
Don't
out
throw it over. All right. So, man, now we're down 8-5. It's going to be tough.
Spencer Strider. Spencer Patton is on out of the bullpen now as he'll take over to start the bottom of the eighth.
All right, I got a lot of work to do.
He's been kept quiet out of the number three hole, hitless in his three at-bats so far. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Pitch on the way.
There's Man, still light.
The left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. The right-hander deals on 1-2. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2.
It's got to be coming with the changeup.
2-2.
Get through there. Is he going to throw him out? Man.
In time. Very nicely done there at short for the first down. Carlos Gomez will try and keep it going. 3-for-3 thus far. 3-2. Here it comes.
That's a rip
towards the hole and just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit. Colby Rasmus will dig in. He singled and later scored.
All right.
Runners on first with one down. Has a look now the pitch. He takes strike three.
Oh crap.
Couldn't pull the trigger and there are two away. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Here comes the 1-1. There goes Gomez.
Swung
on and missed the throw.
Got Gomez a second, but now it's second two lead. Strikes.
From the belt, the pitch. And they come inside with the fastball, but it misses here, and it's back to 2-2. Here's the 2-2 offering. Here's the ball hit.
Ah, man.
The deep right.
That's not going to get out.
And he'll pull this one down a step or two in front of the warning track.
Still 8-5.
It's over. Prince Fielder.
Got to leave Sip in here.
A little insurance here in the top of the ninth.
Try not to use the bullpen up too much.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground. But this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. And he struck
All right, good job by Sip there. Two for four for Hamilton. Two home runs.
Stand in with two home runs already under his belt in this one. And he's
nice pitch.
There, and that's a called strike two. Now here's the pitch. Foul ball.
Thought I had him on that.
Another 1-2. Swing.
All right.
A changeup, and there are two gone. Mitch Moreland will stand in here, hoping to at least put a ball in play here this inning. Now the 3-2 pitch.
Oh, that's gonna walk him.
Taken outside for a ball. He walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner.
Sip's getting tired. Didn't want to have to bring somebody else in, but I can't allow him to get another run. Gonna bring in Claus. He's pitching really well.
The 1-1. Chop foul off to the right over near the dugout. Now the veteran deals on 1-2.
All right. Well, we got three runs to score. Going to be tough. If you have not checked out the other two episodes of this Houston franchise video series, please check it out at my YouTube channel, Dan UpLateGamer. Got that, St. Louis Cardinals franchise. Presently, got Madden. Houston Texans franchise.
Now the 1-1.
That's gonna all right. We got a leadoff runner.
For a leadoff single. Carlos Correa will step in, a ground out victim his last time. Here he comes 3-1.
I wanted to let that go.
3-2.
Let's go.
the 3-2 pitch.
Oh, man.
Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. Hank Conger will stand in now. 0-for-2 with a hit by pitch so far. Now the 1-2.
Wow, that's high.
Strikes now. Runner at first here, one man out. Here now the 2-2.
Yes. Get out of here. All right, Conger jumped ship. Now it's a one-run game with one out, and we got Altuve at the plate.
A two-run blast to straightaway right field, and it's now an 8-7.
All right, now we got Altuve on.
Ah,
this
is fouled back and out of play. Here's the 1-2. We'll try it again from first. Pitch out.
Yeah, all right. Altuve still second.
As he steals second. Good lead off the second there. Now the pitch.
He's losing it.
So that'll fill the count at 3-2.
Should get something decent to hit here. All right, they're going to try to throw Altuve out.
Particularly close tabs on it.
Man, oh man, come on.
Another time here, and the fans don't like this at all. 3-2 pitch.
Oh,
and fouled straight back.
Thought I had that one.
Pitch of the at bat coming up. Now it's spinning a throwback to second, and he's back standing. Payoff pitch one more time. I got the fastball there, and he popped it straight up. Andrews will.
Hey, it's going to be up to Brandon Belt.
Makes the catch, and there's a big out number two.
Come on, Brandon.
We'll work now on getting that tying run home from second. Now the 2-1.
Yes. Sending out to they. He's going to score. All right, we've tied this game up.
He's going to score from second, and we are right back to where we started. Alex Claudio will come on needing to get the final out here to send this one into extra.
Here's Gomez. Okay, let's end this, Gomez.
Stand in a tie ball game here where a ball in the alley could end this thing. The 1-1 pitch.
Oh, getting a little hopped up. Oh, man, I blew that. But we're going extra innings. Prince Fielder's running out in the right field. Anyone watching, thanks for joining. So, okay, we're in extra innings now.
Here's the 1-1. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground.
Oh, pick it up, pick it up. You got him. Oh, no, you don't got him.
Too late as he can't recover in time. Shin-Soo Chu. We'll see if he can keep it going. 3-for-4 thus far. So 1-1 pitch. And this one runs a little too far in. Ball two. Bond is now pitched. He's fallen behind down.
All right.
3-1.
This is a good fastball spot for him now. And keep in mind, he's got a
big ball. Oh, my gosh.
And he misses with it, ball four, so the potential go-ahead run moves into scoring position now. Now the 0-2 pitch. Line drive, base hit left field.
Okay, we got a chance. Oh, come on.
Go-ahead run will score from second as they've taken the lead here in the late going. Elvis Andrews will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Chu takes his lead, and now the pitch.
Good pitch.
Right there for a called strike two. From the stretch. Oh, this is hit to third. Will it be two? and he'll save a throw and get to force it third himself. Throw across to first won't be in time.
Want to at least get that lead runner.
So it's a tight spot here. First and second, one man out. And digging in the third baseman, Adrian Beltre.
Oh.
And oh, look out. Up and in and nearly took his head off. Comes set. Now the pitch. Now this is swung on and dribbled up the first baseline. A tag for one.
Prince. All right, two outs.
Another shot. He homered back in the seventh inning of this one. The 3-2 now to Fielder.
All right. Well, we're down to run.
Damage has been done, as now they'll need some extra inning heroics to pull this one out.
This has been a crazy offensive game. The Shields Jr. is coming in for Odor.
Colby Rasmus.
So here's Rasmus.
Home half of inning number 10. The 1-1 home. Fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul.
Definitely looking for the slider here.
Here's the lefty's offering on 1-2. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Again, a 1-2.
Oh, man, he came with that.
So he'll need to get
that slow stuff gets me every time.
First is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 put out for out number one. One out, nobody on. Now the pitch.
Somebody yell, don't strike out now.
The 1-2 with one away. And that misses 2-2.
Hey, kid next door. Thanks, everyone that's joined. Good game.
The 2-2 coming. And here's a big swing as he sends.
Oh, come on, get over his head. Ah.
He will make the play out there, and there are two away.
Grayson, thanks for joining. Okay, this is about it. This is about our last chance right here.
Now the 3-2 pick.
Oh, man.
Back and out of play. Here's the full count offering. Here's a high.
Oh, right the fielder.
Needed just a little more height on that one, but
and that's going to end the game. Yeah, Hamilton, he's player of the game. Two home runs. I mean, the guy was just crazy. I think he's using. Yeah. Yeah, he was 2-for-5, two home runs, two runs batted in. So that's going to be it. We end up losing this 9-8, but it was a crazy great game. Thanks for joining. I'm going to keep this Houston Astros franchise going. They're just too much fun to play with. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you later.